Well, I guess this is it. There's a bunch of people here.
I can hear them.
Yeah, me too. Yeah.
So,
yeah, I still feel bad about what I did.
It's okay. Okay.
Hey guys, you made it.
Hey.
Hey.
What's up?
Not much.
So, I guess we found the right place.
Yeah.
Yep, this is it.
Yep. I invited everyone that we know.
I see.
Yeah, a lot of people showed up. I like it here.
Yeah, I especially like the stages that they have and the lookouts.
Pretty cool. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I like the music.
Me too.
Yeah. Tiger's actually the one who picked out the music.
Yep. Well, I like your taste.
Yeah, me too.
Thanks. Well, go mingle, have some fun. And by the way, there's a concession over there. So if you're hungry, just go get some food.
Cool, thanks. Mm-hmm.
Yep. Have fun.
Yep, see ya. Okay, bye.
Bye.
This is cool.
Yeah. I kind of want to go on the lookout.
Yeah. Okay, well, I'll see you then. I'm going to see if I can find any guy friends.
Okay, see ya.
Bye.
Wow, this is really cool. Water is pretty. Huh? What's that? I wonder who that is. Let me go see. She's a beast. I call her karma. She eats your heart. Excuse me.
Huh? Oh, you scared me. Hi.
Hi, who are you?
I'm Jasper.
Jasper? I've never seen you around here.
Yeah, I kinda, just moved here.
Oh. Same for me. Me and my little brother, Max.
Cool. Well, that's nice.
Yeah.
You're a wolf, right?
Yeah.
That's cool. Yeah, that's really cool. I used to actually have, three kids that were wolves.
Really?
Yeah, three of them.
Did you ever get the chance to name them?
No. My wife, she was murdered by this, snow leopard, and he took them from me, and I didn't get a chance to find them. And I've been, looking for them ever since, and I kind of give up now, because I probably never find them.
Snow leopard, did you know his name?
No, but I know it started with a D.
Dakota?
Yeah. That's right, Dakota. You know him?
Yeah. He's... well... he was kind of my dad growing up.
I gotta go.
Like the legend of the Phoenix. Max?
Yeah, that was awesome.
Max!
I'll be right back, guys. Okay. Hurry back. Hey, guess what? I made some awesome
I have to
friends.
Tell you something really important.
What?
I think I met our father.
What? You did?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm positive. He ran away. He looked like some sort of cat. There he is.
Hi.
Hi.
This is my little brother, Max. I didn't get to say my name. My name's Lily.
Yeah, I know. I didn't think I'd find you guys. I really didn't. Oh.
Well, he kind of left when we were pups. We've had to raise each other, basically.
Looks like you're doing a good job taking care of her.
Yeah.
I've been searching for you guys, and then I gave up, but... because my next goal after I found you guys was to be the... find Dakota. I didn't understand why
we never understood why he left, and the story doesn't make any sense.
Sorry. You talk to him?
Yeah.
After weeks. You know where he is, don't you? I'm getting kind of impatient. You're not yelling at us. No, I'm not yelling. I just said I'm getting kind of impatient. But you're angry, aren't you? Of course I'm angry. But I'm not going to take it out on you guys. You guys did nothing wrong. You're just the coders that did something wrong.
Dakota always took everything out on us.
We found him here, and we confronted him, and he told us he wasn't our real father, and he said that it wasn't an accident that our mother died, and then he just walked away with his new wife and kid.
He said apparently that's been his wife and kid all along, and the reason why he left us is because he wanted to reach them and come here.
Hiya, doofuses. Back off, cat. Oh, for your information, you're a cat too. Yeah, but I'm a wild cat. I have grown up in the wild since I was born. Back off. Daddy! This cat is scaring me.
Uh-oh.
Daddy! What are you doing? Beat him up, Daddy. Why are you being rude to my daughter? Because she was being rude to my kids. Wait. Jasper? Ugh! I swore that if I ever found you, I would kill you for you taking them away from me.
Don't worry, protect you. Plus, Jasper will protect us.
You back away. They're mine. You had no right to take them. Thank you.
You're gonna do flick me with your tail? It worked the last time I did it. Lily. You sound like a girl when you whine. Get out of here. Stay away from them. Keep your brat of a daughter away from them too. What about mom? She's sleeping. She'll come when she's next. We're just going over here. We're not leaving the party. It's okay.
Ugh. Yeah, we're fine.
Yeah. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm just
upset. I'll see you guys. Like the
legend of the Phoenix. Where are you going? Finally done with work. This should take a load off. I wonder what he's doing up in a tree. What are you doing?
Oh, hey, Lil. What?
Why are you in a tree?
I don't know. I was sleeping up there earlier.
Oh.
I don't really have, like, a house, I think that's what it's called, or an apartment.
Oh. Yeah. Well, Max and I just share an apartment with our friends for now. I have a job. The only Webkinz that needs to find a job is him, and then we can get our own apartment.
That's cool.
Yeah. I actually just got off work not too long ago. I was in the diner. Well, cafe, anyways.
That's nice.
Yeah.
So, what do you do at your job?
Well, I type essays for courts and stuff.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
How are you?
I'm doing okay.
Yeah. It's been a few weeks since the party.
Yeah.
Sorry I didn't, like, see you or anything.
It's okay.
Well, I guess I'll see you later.
Yeah, I guess so.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, fatty.
What are you doing here, brat?
I don't know. I live here.
You live at the cafe? Really?
No, I mean, I live around here. God, are you so stupid? I guess your big daddy's not here to defend you.
I don't need him to defend you. You're a weakling. Especially compared to me.
I guess that's what you think.
That's what I know.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right. Yeah, I do.
Well, I, like, am way prettier than you. I'm way more popular. I get all the, like, what's the word?
Boys.
Guys. Yeah, boys. And look at you. You have to walk around with your little brother. He's more pathetic than you are. He's a half-breed.
Hey, do not bring him into this conversation. Aww. I will kill you.
Aw, you're trying to defend your brother. That's so sweet. I love that. No, I don't. It makes me want to barf. I'm not scared of you, Wolfie.
I'm not scared of you, brat.
I'm wasting my time. Ah! Jerk!
Right, I'm the jerk. Now stay down, don't touch me, and don't ever talk to me again.
Like, that's gonna happen. Hey, guys! Oh, hey, guys.
Hey, we were wondering if Jasper could stay with us, at least until he finds a home.
Who exactly is he?
Well, he's kind of our birthright dad.
Tiger, quick discussion?
Yeah.
It's okay if they say no. I don't want them to say no.
Neither do I.
Okay. I guess it's okay.
Thank you so much.
No problem. Yeah, thanks. Thank you. Okay, well, no problem. I'm Snowy. This is my best friend, Tiger.
Hi.
Hi. Well, there's no extra rooms. There's only mine and Tiger's. I guess you'll have to bunk with them in the living room. Okay, that's fine. Wait, well, I have to go shopping. We're, like, almost out of food, so I'll see you guys later.
See ya, Snowy.
Bye.
I think I'll go shopping, too, but for, like, clothes. Anyone want to come with?
Ooh, me.
Okay, Max, do you want to come, Lily? I'm fine. Okay, come on, Max.
Ooh. Shopping! Oh, my God! Huh? Oh my God.
What happened?
I don't know. She like just like fell from the tree. Oh my gosh.
She's not breathing.
Oh crap. I don't know what to do. Hold on. Calm down. Move. She's alive. Her heart's beating. But she's not breathing. Okay. Call 911. Okay. Yeah, she's still breathing. I mean, her heart's still beating. And she's breathing just a little bit, but it's faint.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, they're on their way. Okay. Freaking out! What are you doing? I'm freaking out! Mango, you're so stupid. Why do you even hang out with us? Okay.
This is so cool.
You got this. Huh. Oh, what's that over there?
Ooh. This is so pretty.
I just have like this brilliant idea. I've never heard of a wolf climbing a tree before. Hi, doggy. Perfect.
Hey, Jasper.
Yeah?
Can you teach me how to climb a tree?
Sure. The easiest tree was the tree I was in yesterday, I think.
I think that was earlier today.
Oh, yeah, it was. Okay, I'll teach you.
Okay.
It's not all that hard. You just gotta practice.
Yeah. You know what they say, practice makes perfect.
True. Very true. Hey, Lil. How was work? Is something wrong?
Yeah, that little brat Sunshine is wrong.
Yeah.
God, do I hate her.
I hate her more.
No, you don't.
She keeps calling me a half-breed. Right when I walked up here, she was like, half-breed.
Well, she came and talked to me.
Oh my, are you serious?
Yeah.
That little, whatever she is.
A little freak is what she is.
Did you see Jasper?
Yeah.
I don't know if I should call him Dad or not.
I don't know if I'll ever be able to call anyone Dad again.
At least we found him.
Yeah.
Well, we found him and he found us.
Yeah.
Speaking of him, he's right up there.
Up where?
Up there.
I'm gonna go say hi.
I'll come with.
Okay.
Hi, Jasper.
Oh, hi. Hi, guys. Hey, why are you always out here? I like it out here. I like it out here. I've lived in the wild my whole life. Yeah. Don't really have a place to stay either. You come stay with us?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure Miss will be fine with it.
Okay then. Cool.
Hey. Woo!
I'm okay. I see he's funny.
Okay, well, let's show you the apartment. Come on.
Okay.